For those hoping for good luck this financial year, the Lott has crunched the numbers for the past 12 months. Only 7 News has the figures detailing the luckiest regions across Sydney and the stores with the best track record of Division 1 winners.
Winning big in the Lotto is everybody's dream.
The first thing I would do is probably buy all my family houses.
I'll retire.
Probably an overseas holiday.
117 Sydneysiders woke up millionaires in the past year, taking home $500 million in Lotto prize money.
This is the dream.
But if you're hoping to join them, it may take more than picking your lucky numbers.
Some players tell us they gravitate towards those outlets that have sold multiple Division 1 wins.
According to new data, South Sydney is the luckiest region. The luckiest stores, Lugano News and Post, AK News Talk in Blacktown and Burwood Plaza News Agency.
We had two Division 1 in 3 weeks.
Right now, there are still 8 unclaimed Division 1 prizes in New South Wales, worth about $4 million. And if you can't find your ticket, don't worry, you still have 6 years from date of purchase to claim your prize.
And if you're trying your luck in tomorrow's $20 million draw, remember,
just 1 in 62.8 million, your chance of winning.
Lucy McLeod, 7 News.